For that you have to open Discord and go to your server and right click on your server, and here you will find server settings. You have to click on roles. So I'm going to delete some previous roles which are deletable. So once I have done that, I'm going to show you guys how you can add roles. So under roles, you'll have to click on create role, and you can like you have to like type in the role name. And here you have to choose the color of role name. You can also choose image, but I will not. And you can also display role members separately from online members. And you can give permission as per your liking. And here you will find more permission, like what can this role, what can a person with this role can do or can't do. So for showcasing purposes, I'm going to leave it as like it is. Then I'm going to go to manage members, and here you have to add people to this role. So I'm gonna add myself in this role and click on add, and I'm going to click on save changes. Now let's get back to server. So you can see that my name is like showing like in a different place from the online. And if I right click on my name, click on my name, here you can see it is showing me the role of mine, which is admin. But for the other bots and members, it is not showing any role or showing the bot name as role if it's a bot. So that's how you basically do it. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.